the highest we've been so far. We're at the lava towers, it's day 4 and we're about to have lunch.
You're on the front fire, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it. This is Africa. Tamina mina, eh eh. Waka waka, eh eh. Tamina mina, sakalewa. This time for Africa.
It's only going to be a 3-hour walk, so it's not that hard. And yeah, today was really good. I mean, yesterday was really good. And I think today's going to be really good. But my sleeping bag broke, so I didn't get a very good night's sleep.
It's time for Africa. I'm well on my journey, biggie, biggie, mama, 1 A to Z. My sister's all on my journey, biggie, biggie, mama, from east to west.
My city, walk, I walk on my head. Day 5, we're going up Branco Wall and sleeping at 4,100 meters. Today we, last night we slept at 3,800 meters. And last night I had a bit of a headache, but yeah, I feel good other than that.
This time for Africa. Jungle, eh eh. Jungle, eh eh. Samina mina sakalewa. Anawa ah ah. Jungle, eh eh. Jungle, eh eh. Samina mina sakalewa. Anawa ah ah. This time for Africa.
We're almost at the top of Branco Wall. It's way up there. It's day 6 and we're heading to base camp today. You can see the mountain behind us and the clouds are just starting to cover it. It was very windy last night, so it was hard to sleep. But yeah, everyone's doing well. A few headaches and a few people feeling sick, but that's where we're at base camp. It's day 6, 5:30. We're all trying to get some sleep before tonight because at midnight we're going to go up to the summit. We're at 4,600 at the moment and we're going to 5,800. So it's one of the biggest jumps in altitude that we've done and we're all a bit worried. It's cold and we're all just tired.
We're going up to, it's day 6, we're going up to the summit tonight at 12 o'clock and it's going to take us about 7 hours. It's about a kilometre jump in altitude, so it's a big jump in altitude and we're expecting altitude sickness, which is nausea, dizziness. Yeah, and vomiting.
It's just past midnight. We're about to go climb the summit. It's very cold. We all have like 6 layers on. Mitchell's feeling a bit sick, but I think he'll be fine.
camp and finished the summit at about 8 o'clock. Then walked down to 3,100 meters above sea level, we're heading to sea level tomorrow.
We're at Moika camp. We just finished hiking. It was 13 hours. It took us six hours and 50 minutes to get to the summit of Kilimanjaro, and then 3 hours to get down. So then it took us 6 hours and 50 minutes to get up. And then we had a 3 hour hike to our next campsite. The summit was hard because it was just cold and we're all tired and out of energy, and I couldn't stand up straight without falling over, so Dad had to keep catching me. But today, the rest of the day was good, and tomorrow's my birthday, so it should be good.
It's really pretty.
We're at Milwaukee Gate. It's the end of our 8 day trek, and we're all pretty tired and sore. Dale, Sarah, and I all have sore toes. Our toes against the end of our boots, and everyone has sore calves from the hike yesterday. It's my birthday, and all I want was a shower again.
We're at Milwaukee Gate. We walked down 1.8 kilometers. Yesterday we walked down 2.8 kilometers. We just finished the Kilimanjaro mountain, and we're about to head home. Feeling pretty good. Can't wait to go home.